got it.
A lot of people from Europe come here, and they've scheduled to come here at this time, and you know, and they fully expect to get into Yosemite, you know, and so we're trying to make that possible for them.
You know, Clint, I can't move this.
Well, this winter's been bigger than we've had in the past 7-8 years. So a lot more snow, and it seems to be a more dense snow, wet, heavy, and just a lot of it.